It's Radio Breakfast. Good morning. It's Fleur East, Greg and James.
It's that time of the day. This is the official start to our weekend vibes. We big up the weekend with Fleur's Rap Roulette. We spanned the wheel yesterday morning. It landed on Bank Holiday weekend.
Yes.
Are you ready? 24 hours to prepare your rap. Are we ready for this?
I'm ready.
Oh, yeah, we really are. We're taking a run up at this.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, here we go. Fleur's Rap Roulette. Bank Holiday weekend is on.
Yes, bank holiday weekend, but not in Scotland. But that doesn't matter, because we've got temperature highs all round. Let me hear you say, hey, ho, hey, ho, hey, party people, hey, ho, hey. Everybody say, hey, time to make some noise, because it's a bank holiday, yay. This is where the fun begins, and it's going to be hot because the southeasterly winds will be bringing air from Europe to the UK. So you'll feel like you'll be overseas wherever you stay. Make sure the sun cream shields your skin. If you're heading out to cream fields, get in. Or you might be heading to Reading. You have so much to do and so much time to do it, because best to leave when Monday comes, we'll party right through it. Anything you want to do got me screaming, I'm coming, let's do it. The streets are going to be buzzing with carnival drumming, and the smiles are going to be wired at Manchester Pride. And you know whatever you're doing, excitement is brewing, because you know the sun's going to shine. So this is the time, put your hands up for this public holiday. Time to light the gram up with the summer selfie. Time to top your time up, you don't get this every day. It's a good run, Friday, Saturday, Sunday plus one.
Yes! Get in! Get in!
Hey. It's Radio Breakfast
with Fleur East, Greg and James.